at least I know someone's been out here anyway. Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but these rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? Where they are. It's gotta be. We found them first. Their base. But where are they now? Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking. Get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms. Saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go. Thank you. The resistance has to be here.
Probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. Scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there? Oh,
Banner, can we talk about this? Look, I need your help, alright? What are you doing? What are you doing? Leave me alone! I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to.
Get out of here.
In one of the tallest...
No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Just one more thing to break. No one will know the difference.
There's gotta be a way back up to the deck.
Hulk should have transformed back to... Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own.
If Hulk comes back, I'm toast.
This was the hangar bay.
Almost there.
Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Wonder if those buttons still work.
Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Bam! I could get used to this!
Just keep going up. Oh, the junction box. Okay. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get at it. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
It's a target, Kamala Khan. Level 1. Directives, capture target alive.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy! Taking this drive with me.
It's okay, just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
No. You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no, but these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9, it's about 20 miles to Highway 9. If you take Highway 9, you get a stop, and then you probably could just do... Sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy, so...
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door?
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure? It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So, I was thinking, couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. No idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just... don't need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis. This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait. That's well, it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What? This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly.
Civilians crawling all over the place. How'd they get here so fast?
Change of clothes.
I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay, okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man. Things just arrived. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. I'm having the longest shower when we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead.
Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works.
What the hell?
Everywhere. You distract him. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. Might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Lockdown protocols initiated. Additional security personnel inbound.
Group of guys headed for the elevator. That was close. They almost saw me. Now.
Reserve combat personnel deployed.
original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking. Enforcement's inbound administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight. I don't want to hurt you.
There's a path up through the research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This is you. This is you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Thank you.
something called a pterogenesis? This lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened?
This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! The Truth Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did when we did it 9 years ago. This is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish it didn't have to come to this.
Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?
Hey,
magnetism. Get on it, Kamala. Guess they know I'm here now. Gotta keep flipping switches to get the power on. Should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. From Pepper to Tony.
I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar!
West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis. What's over here? Looking sharp, guys. Now to find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different. There he is. That banner inside of you, isn't it? That is guilt. Nothing for you.
Thank you.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Good, so... Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... What if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but... Maybe that's worth it?
Kamala...
I never really fit in before. I mean... superheroes were my world, and... I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there... Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And... Not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's... Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.
But... Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?